So right now we are waiting for the horse carriage bringing the Christmas tree to the main square, and they started their trip about 11:40 from Bilovice na Svitavou, and it's a long tradition, so everybody is excited for them to arrive.
Here they are.
And that's our Christmas tree.
Everybody's rushing to catch up.
Driving to the main square. We also have a fireman. Now they are untying the tree, and soon they will be putting it into a stand. Here is the right machinery, and they will be putting the tree into this hole. There is a special event and with a special Christmas market, because there will be tree lighting for our part of the Brno town, and there will be little kids singing. There's also a fire truck because there will be fireworks, some fun for children. I used to do the same ones when I was a little girl. I remember these, and also the swinging boats right here. You could swing it really high. Some gingerbread here for sale, and you can hear some sounds, and those are balloons being filled up. I found my favorite balloon, Minnie Mouse. Here you can buy some sausages, chytrnice, and also there is a blood soup right here, and some halušky. Farman right here making sure that everything goes smoothly with the fireworks. The tree is right here to be turned on at 6 p.m. Right now it's before 5 p.m. and soon they will start singing. At 0 Celsius, which is 32 Fahrenheit, so it's pretty chilly. So that's why people have hot wine and some other drinks to warm up. These are actually children from my school, where I used to go for 8 years of elementary school. Some potato latkes, bramboráky right here. cotton candy right here, cukrová vata, and they're making some crepes over there. He's a happy boy now.
Stromečku!
People are excited. Some people are watching on the balconies.
Thank you.